Now when it comes to squash bugs, I'm going to show you the best trick for stewing squash bugs. Early in the season, I showed you how to get rid of the eggs. An easy way, of course, is just to reach down and smash the bug. That's pretty easy. But when you get a lot of them, you want to pull out your best defense. This is what I'm talking about. Good old trusty shop vac. Fire that baby up and just suck them up. Let me have some fun with this, right? Now this plant right here is pretty well bug ridden. I mean, it's got quite a few bugs on it. I'm gonna see, I've even seen some nymphs, but I see quite a few squash bugs down there and they're starting to head for the hills. A few of them are butt to butt, and you know what that means. Let me see if I can get down there real close. Can you see them? Let me back up. They'll usually get underneath something. These are young ones. You see them moving around? Now we're gonna take care of those. They're everywhere down there. This plant is infected with them, and we need to take care of it pretty quick. This is what we're going to do. They'll hide around a corner, and you just can suck them up as they come to the other side. But even if they're around a corner, they'll suck it around the edge of the plant. There's one down there. On the backside of that leaf. You want to get as many of them as you can. They like to get on the backside of leaves. They'll get on the underneath. That was the plant, that wasn't me. They don't mean any harm. They just cause a lot of harm. And I will say this, wood chips are their haven. They will hang out in wood chips. So we're gonna go through the rest of these plants and see if we can't clear up a few squash bugs, at least reduce the numbers. You reduce the numbers, you got a better chance for a longer harvest. You could spray them, but that kind of defeats the purpose of the organic garden, right? Who wants bug spray on their nice, good zucchinis? I like to pick zucchinis and squash and just eat them right off the plant. Can't do that with bug spray. And I don't believe in being uncruel to anything, even squash bugs. And if you leave them in this vacuum cleaner, they're simply going to stay in there, and they're pretty resilient bugs. They're probably just going to hang out. So the best thing to do is to empty them and smush them. You'd be surprised at the survival rate of these guys. We homestead now not because we have to. We homestead now so we're ready when we need to.
I made this.